हाँ पढ़ना तो था, काम करना तो था, पर क्या करना, हमारी जो मोटिवेशन थी वो खत्म हो गई। तो हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज सुधा रायवाकर, आई एम फाइनल ईयर फिजियोथेरेपी स्टूडेंट एंड आई हैव गिवन हंड्रेड्स ऑफ एग्जाम्स इन माय लाइफ। ये जो बार बार आप खुद को बहाने दे रहे हो और आपको जो खुद को डिमोटिवेट करते जा रहे हो, ये पता है क्यों हो रहा है? ये हम समझने वाले इस वीडियो के 8 पार्ट्स में। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद आवर फर्स्ट पॉइंट, दैट इज पावर ऑफ लोकस। डू यू नो व्हाट इज पावर ऑफ लोकस? ओके, सो देयर वाज अ एक्सपेरिमेंट कंडक्टेड बिटवीन टू स्टूडेंट्स, स्टूडेंट ए एंड स्टूडेंट बी। सो बोथ ऑफ देम स्कोर्ड वेरी गुड मार्क्स इन देयर एग्जाम्स। So, student A was told, you were able to score such a good marks because of your hard work which you have put through throughout your exams days. Student 2 was told, you were able to score such a good mark because of brain power. You have that good brain power because of which you were able to score such good marks. So, the exams were conducted for a year and at the end of the year, the results shocked everyone. The student A, who was told that because of his hard work, he was able to score good marks, he was motivated, okay, I have to do hard work to get good marks, to achieve good marks. So, he was putting his hard work throughout the exams. On the other hand, student B, who was told that, okay, I have good brain power, so I can study at the last moment and I will be able to score good marks. So, his results gradually decreased or remained the same because he was in the overconfidence and his motivation also decreased, right? And on the other hand, student A, he was doing all his hard work and his results gradually increased and he scored much better marks than student B. So, ये हम हमारे daily life में भी apply कर सकते हैं. If we fail or if we, you know, do not score good marks, we tend to blame others for our failures. We say, वो मुझे disturb कर रही थी इसलिए मुझसे पढ़ाई नहीं हुई, वो मुझे बार बार poke कर रही थी, इतने सारे distractions थे, मैं hostel में रहती हूँ, मैं घर से दूर रहती हूँ, मुझे अच्छा खाना नहीं मिलता, that's why I'm not able to study, मुझे नींद आती है, मुझे समझ नहीं आता. समझ नहीं आता तो पढ़ो, keep on revising it, watch YouTube videos, go and ask doubts to your professors. These all are the excuses which you give to yourself and then blame others for your results. कि हाँ उसने ये किया इसलिए मुझे marks नहीं है. On the other hand, if you accept your fault, if you accept your mistakes, so you know इसमें मेरी गलती है, so इसे मुझे ही सुधारना है, right? So you work towards it. You have a kind of motivation कि गलती की है उसे सुधारना है and अच्छे marks लाने हैं, right? So this is the power of locus. So with this, moving towards the second point, influence of companionship, which means sangati ka prabhav. It means the people you are with, the quality of people you are spending your time with, are they directed towards their goals? Are they motivated? Are they disciplined in completing or achieving their targets? That will directly impact your mind and your studies. So for example, you are staying with 10 people in hostel and these 10 people are least bothered about their studies. They are involved in the gossips and in the, you know, time pass things. So you will be tend to be like that कि चलो बाद में पढ़ लेंगे, आता है कर लेंगे, and at the end क्या होगा, results नहीं आएगा. इससे it will not matter to them, it will matter to you, your results, your studies, your priorities. So if you are in such a circle, try to declutter them, eliminate such people and you know find one such friend with whom you could discuss everything कि आज college में क्या हुआ, आज क्या पढ़ाया, and you could study together, right? Because it will directly have an impact on you, your studies. Still, if you are not able to find such people or that one friend, try to imbibe all these qualities of discipline, hard work, studying continuously into yourself. As I have mentioned in my previous videos, क्यों नहीं हो रही पढ़ाई? Room में बैठ के नहीं हो रही? Go to the library, sit in the corridor or study. Everything you tell yourself of not doing your work are just the excuses you give to yourself. Okay? Remember the end goal. What is your end goal? And work towards it. Point number 3 is proving yourself. So in this I have taken extract from Ramayana, as we all know Lord Hanumanji, how powerful he is, and in his childhood just went and ate the sun, troubled the yogis and maharajas, and tabhi time pe ek maharaja gave him shap that he will tend to forget all his powers, all his capabilities, and that's what has happened for his life until he met Lord Rama, where they had to fight against Ravana and cross the sea to enter into the Sri Lanka. At that time someone reminded him of his capabilities, and in that time, Lord Hanumanji crossed all the sea in just one leap. This happens in our daily lives as well. We tend to forget our capabilities. We are not able to achieve our targets. So I am reminding all of you because you have to focus within yourself. We tend to look for external motivation. Ki haan, usne kiya toh main bhi karungi. But everything lies within us. We just have to look within us to find our capabilities, our power, our potential, so that we can work towards our goal. We sometimes say to ourselves, ki main to isse zyada kar sakti thi yaar, because you have that potential to do more than what you think, right? Just look within yourself. So point number 4 is limit dopamine. Dopamine is the reward hormone, right? And it is the easiest molecule available nowadays. Like if you are scrolling Instagram, you are scrolling YouTube shorts, you come across various motivational videos, right? So the continuous release of dopamine will make your brain less sensitive to dopamine, okay? So what you can do is during your exam times, you can uninstall your Instagram or you can just put your phone away for a while and study. You can put your own dopamine, that is to see a good rank on your results, to become a good doctor, to serve people. So that could be your dopamine, right? Once you should know your why. Again, as I have mentioned in my previous videos, once you know your why, your how becomes easier because you have a reason. Okay, so point number 5 are the mentors. It is very important for us as a student to find the right mentor who guide us towards the right direction and towards achieving our goal rather than who demotivate us. So, sabki life mein ek sabse important mentor jo hote hai, they are our parents. Continuously guide us, kar le beta, ho jayega, kar le, ho jayega. Continuously push us towards achieving our goals. Secondly, are our teachers. Teachers who tell us ki tujhe to karna hi hai, tujhe to hoga hi. You have to do this. So, mentors do play an important role in helping us achieve our target. Our point number 6 is long game. You cannot just study for 2 weeks and expect good results. Ki maine 2 hafte padh liya, aa gaya 2 hafte padha aur 4 hafte kuch nahi padha. So it's not going to happen like that. You have to study consistently throughout. Ye ek raat pehle baith ke padh liya, exam deke aa gaye, isse kuch nahi hone wala. Exam to pass kar loge. Again, hum aa jaate hain knowledge pe. Knowledge kitna hai, kitne jaldi patient ko theek kar pa raha hai. So it's a long game. You have to study continuously and consistently throughout to obtain good results, and you have to stay motivated through entire process. Okay, so the second last point that most of the students don't understand is failure is okay. Kabhi sine wave dekhi hai, aise 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 hote jati hai, right? It reaches the peak then comes down, reaches the peak and then comes down. So yehi hame samajhna hai ki failure is the part of the life. Ups and downs hote rahenge, where you will feel like main isse zyada score kar sakti thi, this is not my capability, I have more capability than this. And that's appropriate, that's okay. Because abhi aapko pata hai ki you have more capability, so you will work more hard towards it. You will see ki mereko pehle se zyada marks hai, main pehle se zyada improve karu khud ko. So we have come to the end of the video, and the 8th and the last important point is to subscribe to my channel, because for more such videos, I promise that I won't waste a single minute of yours, and it will be very helpful for you. So thank you for watching. I hope this video has added some value to your life and it has motivated you towards studying, towards your exams or your target. Okay, so I will catch you in the next video. Till then, bye, take care.